Students at Allan Hancock College, who are also single parents, received a Thanksgiving feast. 75 students at the Santa Maria and Lompoc campuses received all the fixings to prepare a Thanksgiving meal for their families. The students are part of Hancock's Cooperative Agency's Resources for Education, or CARE, program. It provides financial assistance and support for single-parent students. The food distribution was made possible by donations from college staff.